I can tell for all that amount of food that these pipes lead to a place where candy is cooked day and night, nonstop. Liz is hidden in that place for sure. She's so sweet, she'll probably blend in with all that candy, though.
Charlie could also be there. We need to reunite with everyone. It's the only way to give Rod what he deserves. We better stay focused, you hear me? Wait a minute. Isn't that Charlie?
Yep, that's Charlie.
Where are my friends? Why don't they come rescue me? Well, it seems like I will have to escape by myself. At least this kitchen looks harmless. Maybe I could even eat some... Oh, God. I think I need a plan.
Hey, little cook, be more careful with your food. Hey, little cook, be more careful with your food.
Thank you.
delicious ingredient in the world. I'm going to keep checking the cooks. Good, good, good.
Jay, I'm still here. I'll do what I can.
A rebel padlock, huh? No problem. Jay, bring me these items. They don't have to be pretty. This'll help you. Take it.
You are buried under my feet. It was you who started the war. I don't regret what I did. And now who is knocking on the door?
Good morning. I'm Sister Philippa, the abbess of this school's order. It's been a while since I got some news about this place, and as you may understand, I had no choice other than...
Listen to these words. Here you will stay. From this moment on, you will be my slave!
Ah!
down. Everything is under control.
The most delicious ingredient in the world. Delicious ingredient in the world.
Yes, I'm on it.
Charlie, calm down. Everything is under control.
Together.
Oh, man.
Well, whew. Now we just need to find Liz.
Okay. Well, in that case, I have something very important to do first.
Fine. Jay and I are gonna start. Don't take too long.